looks like it's going to be a dogfight in the Western D battle for the top seed in the postseason. Dirigo coming in 4-0 visiting Old Orchard Beach tonight, where it is always grueling season. 21-6, Dirigo in the third. This is Brian Roberts. The Old Orchard QB doesn't run like a quarterback, bowling ahead. Next play, counter to Andrew Graves. See ya. 39-yard touchdown run. Old Orchard Beach climbing back into it, down 21-12. But Dirigo would end up winning this one. They come from behind and get a goal line stand in the final seconds. 28-24, Dirigo the win. They are 5-0 and host Lisbon next week.